Alright guys, well welcome back to The Witcher 3, I mean ARK survival mod.
Look at those stupid dumb hair that Nitz did.
Yeah, the little back hair knot reminded me of Geralt from
Wait,
The Witcher.
Wait, why is my hair all bumpy?
Although the mutton chops definitely don't fit him.
You have dreadlocks.
The fuck, dude?
You also have a dreadlock beard, too.
I'm not sure if those are exactly dreadlocks rather than just curly hair.
Yeah, I think it's just curly hair.
It's gotta grow out more.
Oh, okay.
Our hair.
Yeah, it looks like I have these little maggots in my hair that are like these black maggots.
You have a dreadlock beard and a hair.
The beard doesn't look it. Hold up. I take off the chest piece. No, my beard looks normal. Oh, I see. No, it's kind of curly.
Interesting. Yeah,
this is just curly hair with bumps in it.
Man, I want a full fucking dwarven
when,
beard.
When it grows out more, you'll see it.
Alright. So, last episode, we couldn't get the fucking black pearls working.
Yes. So, oh, other thing we did is we raised the level cap, but I'm really bad at messing with server stuff because I'm still learning. So I made it so the level cap is 150, which, however, from our experience pool that we already earned, already puts us at 150. But each one of the levels going up to 150 gives us only one engram point. So
yeah.
I have to fix that.
Ghost kind of fucked it.
What's your melee again, Crit?
1,100.
I have 1,170.
Oh my god, how dare you.
Oh, I only have 1,130.
How
many
engram
points do I have?
Crit's got less than Ghost.
Wait, what?
Ghost has 1,130.
What the fuck, guys?
Oh, good, I actually have enough. I have enough engram points to learn how to build the teleporter pad.
We need electronics.
But not the remote teleporter.
We need electronics. I have everything other than the electronics we need.
All right, let's pull all the electronics into here.
Which, if we put some gas in there, we can run it. Oh, I have the gas on me.
All right, I pulled 28 in there.
Oh, shit, that's enough. We need 20 more.
You make it in there, or you make it in your own inventory?
You make...
Okay, it's 20... Oh, it's 50 electronics, 20 crystal, 20 polymer,
yeah.
20 cementic base. So it's actually cheaper on metal, but more expensive on
We're
electronics.
We're making 420 electronics. We can get more pearls later.
What are you making?
The teleporter, because our teleporter is gone.
Yeah. All of them are gone. We switched the mods up.
So
basically,
using...
the way this one works... Grid, if you want to explain?
Fuck you. I don't understand this.
Oh. I'm the one that...
I was going to ask you how it worked.
Okay, so how it works is basically it's a combination of the Stargate mod style and the old teleporter mod that we were just using style. So you place the pads down, but every pad lists out every other destination pad when you click on it, and you click on which one you want to go to.
Ghost, take that last slot in the fabricator.
And you grab...
Guys, look! Ooh, guys, look!
Crit, there you go. Have two yourself.
And the additional thing
tiny.
Is we get a remote.
Hold up. Can I pick this up?
Yes,
yeah, okay. You guys need to see what the effect it does when you place it. Ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool. Points for that.
Also, there's three sizes here.
Yeah, so it can't find any other teleporters. And it's cool, because on multiplayer servers, you can actually set these to public to let anyone access them. Otherwise, it's only tri-blocked.
Crit.
What?
Last slot of the fabricator.
One sec, my computer's making noise! It didn't filter out well last time.
But, yeah, the other thing that we have in this mod is a remote control, kind of like the Stargate mod, except you don't have to be anywhere near a teleporter.
It'll just teleport you to it.
Button, and it'll teleport you to any pad.
Use those in base. Remember, the thermal detonators summon loot beacons. Oh, I did do a kill all, so there's...
What? Why is it fighting a stego?
You do it inside the base.
No.
No, this stego's fighting our shit.
Someone summoned a loot beacon. I can see it.
That was me. I threw it off the cliff.
Yeah.
Did you hit the stego?
No.
The stego just wandered up, and I think it just bumped into an aggroed.
All right, we need more crystal.
Have you ever punched with a grenade in your hand?
Oh, no. Hey, guys, guess what?
We don't have a crystal teleporter.
No.
Crit.
So hold up, if we have the remote control, can we use it to teleport to a teleporter?
Yes, from anywhere, even without standing
so
on
So if I'm down there and I hit teleport to here, which this is base.
Yep.
Ghost, hold your grenades in your hand and press control.
Ow, ow! Jesus, the fucking workout you get by punching with that way.
I'm trying to figure out what the, like, the what the motion is like. It's
oh,
like,
you know what it's like. You know what it's like, Ghost.
Yeah, it's like, why won't it go in? I'm gonna make you a cyborg. Explosive cyborg.
I'm gonna go get some crystal.
I'm gonna go loot your beacon.
You do that.
Down yet?
Oh no, guys, there's a Rex in the river. Near Tiny.
Might as well just throw them all out. Watch out, Ghost. I threw one to the right. Oh no!
Put it inside Ghost. Nitz, put it inside Ghost. Why does a thermal detonator summon things?
I don't know, but look at all the loot beacons.
I think they crossed
base.
It over with their summon.
Make
their
stuff kaboom. Don't hold it too long. It's not supposed to do that.
No, it's not. I think they mixed it up with their
that or one of the other mods is breaking it. That's
I'm not going to complain because they're red beacons.
Yeah, we hadn't considered that. Maybe another mod broke it.
You saw nothing.
Kaji committed no crime.
He lightsabered it.
Oh my god, I did 4,600 damage, I just realized.
I'm flying through the lag forest and it shows.
Alright, Crit's beacon is about to be down.
The other ones are taking ages. So did we not have enough pearls to make,
No. Or, sorry, what?
Did we not have enough pearls to make any more electronics?
Oh, Ghost!
We need crystal at this point. That's what I'm getting.
What he got, Ghost?
He ran out?
Yeah.
Ghost?
What did he get? Just tell me.
A Celestial Mantis Saddle Blueprint.
Man, I make the best things appear.
A Celestial Argent Avis Saddle Blueprint.
I make the best things appear.
A rocket, a homing rocket.
I got 400 crystals. Is that enough?
What are
I
we
hate
making?
You.
I just did the research, the resource poll.
Where'd you find that crystal, Ghost?
Probably inside the
one of them was in the SE crafter.
I hate you so fucking much, Ghost.
Oh, the SE crafter that Ghost built.
Also, yay, they fixed it.
Fix what?
You can now take fives and singles and stuff
nice.
Out of the...
Am I the only one that finds it satisfying having a bunch of beacons just drop down right next to our base?
Oh, I crashed.
Oh, Ghost crashed?
The new UI is not good.
Woo! We'll be right back.
It's every time you've been in the fabricator. Every
obviously,
time you go in
we
that
should
fabricator,
get rid of the fabricator. Alright, we'll be right back.
I'm gonna continue recording because
keep going.
Really?
All the loot beacons are down.
It's gonna take me like 2 minutes to get back in, remember? I can reload quick.
Alright. See y'all in 5 minutes when Ghost isn't in.
We got some wind turbines if we want to put those down.
Why? They don't work on this map.
I kind of want to put them down anyways.
They don't even work on the fucking other map.
You know, if you look in your inventory, it actually does have a wind, I think.
We have an oil pump. I know that definitely doesn't work on this map.
No, there's oil wells everywhere now. Honestly, that's something that really should have been base map. There really should be oil wells base map. Hell, there really should be a desert biome base map.
Here.
So everyone here knows the reason the Scorched Earth came out as a paid DLC, right?
To make money.
Well, to remake money. They lost a bunch of money, remember? When they the people who made Dungeon Defenders sued them.
Well, that was just that one...
They lost a lot of money about that.
Huh.
Which is why they had to do the paid DLC, because they did not have the money to continue development.
I'm very disappointed with these drops.
Nothing else good?
I'm getting some cluster grenades, but most of them are like Adobe blueprints. It's like Scorched Earth redid all the,
We have a mod that puts them in, yeah.
Well, it's like it redid all of them, and...
It
like...
could have updated, like...
Really?
Whenever ARK does a major UI update...
Because everything's been UI or items for...
Kill me! Really? Oh, because I got more than 300 HP now. Shit!
One. Oh, you can survive all falls.
Yeah.
And he, by the time he goes back up, he's healed.
No, if he, I don't heal in the midair. There we go. And I'm good.
I almost killed Momo thinking it was a wild Jermoa.
They can come back. Test it, Nitz.
Maybe.
Test it.
Remember that one dragon didn't come back.
Test it, Nitz.
No, I'm okay not killing Ghost Dino. I mean, you're more than welcome to.
Not that mean.
Ow! What
also, Ghost, hey, remember that 400 crystal you had?
Mm-hmm.
Now we have 3,000.
Well, that's good. Because it actually takes a fair amount per pad, so. We mostly just need to convert things to electronics now.
Okay, Beacon. I didn't want to alert you anyways.
Expensive. I don't even know what the remote costs. What's the remote cost?
It's almost. It's 10 polymer, 50 electronics, 10 crystal, 10 metal, and 15 cementing paste.
So basically, it's a portable pad, alright.
Yeah. Well, kinda. It skims a lot of the costs.
Hey, Crit, where are you at?
In base. I probably should throw that other thermal detonator downstairs. Make a beacon sit. Nitz?
What?
The fuck are you doing? Huh? The fuck was that noise?
Alright, I just got a couple what more noise?
Mods. What did you do to this poor Gallimimus, Nitz?
I didn't do anything.
What was that? Dung, 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 dung.
It's full health.
I saw that thing take a 30 damage hit splat. What did you do? Oh, this is cluster grenades.
Damn it, Ghost ruined the fun.
I mean, what other weapon in ARK goes...
I really wanted Crit to think...
Obviously, I didn't know what it was, so I mean...
I really just wanted Crit to think he was going crazy.
Oh, no!
You landed that on the...
Oops.
Well, good luck looting that one.
Maybe it'll go through.
What did you land it on?
He landed it in midair.
The air. I accidentally cooked the grenade. Welp.
Oh, that's great. I'm almost
Ghost
back
is
in.
Missing it.
I know. I'm 5 mods out.
A remote teleporter, 10 polymer, 50 electronics.
Yep. Oh, Nitz, come here. Nitz, look at this.
Hang on. Ghost is breaking when he goes in here.
Nitz. Look. Oh my god, it says awesome teleporters on the remote teleporter.
We don't have enough electronics.
No, I was gonna go get crystal. Or not crystal, pearls. Nitz, look at me! See you, nerd.
So do we have at least enough pearls teleporter?
I'm sorry, Ghost!
You teleported, Ghost.
So, fun fact about the remote teleporters.
Yeah, it works.
It literally summons a teleporter at you.
Yeah.
I kind of moved you on accident, Ghost.
Alright, well, I'm back.
God damn it, the fucking wyvern's moving again. What? Wait, that thing's wild? Oh no, there's another goddamn stego attacking us.
Oh.
What? Why do stegos hate us and why is our wyvern level 1 now?
Because they nerfed the flying dragon, or...
The acid wyvern's level 1 now!
Yeah, anything that was a flyer before that update just got screwed over. Well, anyway, so apparently this fabricator has something that doesn't like me in it, so I'm not going to mess
with
it anymore.
Weird, because I didn't crash from looking... Try looking in it again, Ghost.
Nope.
No.
Alright, well, Ghost, do you want to see something really fucking cool? Right behind you, Ghost.
Alright, 1 second. Throwing some spoiled meat into the thing.
You ready, Ghost?
Okay. Yep, so the remote that summons the portal anywhere. Oh, I thought we were actually going somewhere to gather pearls.
No, we don't have any.
Alright.
Oh, hey, Ghost, did you notice the beacon in the sky?
Oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so, well, I was offline. What Crit ended up doing was cooking the grenade. Which ended up resulting in a midair beacon.
Oh, no. Hey, guys!
Where did all of our dinos in the lake go?
Hey, Nitz.
Did you throw grenades in here?
I'm standing on it.
I'm in it.
Oh, you actually got in?
Canteens is all
you got. Let me in. Hey, Ghost, come look on the red beacon. Oh, hold up. Is that Wyvern on aggressive?
It could only be on neutral.
Shitting base is moving.
Why is Edgehart
something
in...
must be on... Oh, it might have been, they might have... The update might have changed their state or something.
There.
I whistled everything passive.
I whistled neutral. Your Wyvern is going crazy.
I can't get in it like you did, Nitz.
Alright, well,
it's only
I'm gonna... Do we have a at least one teleporter? We not have enough?
Yeah, we have exactly one teleporter.
The one, the crit has a handheld one.
Alright.
Teleport us back.
Alright, so to Pearls!
Can't we ride one of the dragons that has, like, three-seater?
Oh! Yeah, we could, couldn't we?
They have, like, no...
Why is the replicator droid on?
I used it earlier.
Like, this episode earlier?
Yeah.
And did you leave its fuel in?
No. It doesn't have fuel.
It takes angler gel or gasoline to run. You left one gasoline in there.
Alright, hop on, crit.
One sec, there was stuff in here.
Stuck.
Too much weight?
No.
All the aggro dinos.
Oh my god. Everyone! To me!
Stop! All of you. There's the pickup mod for a reason, guys.
Well, you know what? Now I use this solution.
How much weight does this asshole have? Holy shit. Alright. Hop on, guys.
One sec, the curl packer got in the house.
Oh my god, it has 500 stamina.
Oh yeah, by the way, I was gonna say that's probably a bad idea because they nerf flyers. No longer can get stamina.
We're literally just gonna fly there, Ghost.
Is that a wild Kuropeka above our base? Yes. Yes, it is.
Do not piss it off. Do not attack it.
As long as it can't land, it's super fine.
I murdered it.
It has to land to do the bait. Or the help call.
Okay. I think that your Rothian actually is fine, by the way, Ghost. Yeah, it was not hit by the nerf.
Okay, yeah, I guess the dino hunting ones don't get detected because they're not technically
flyers.
They might not be classified into the
You might want to take that with you. It's got 2,000 carry weight.
It's not quote-unquote real.
It is really good.
All right, everyone ready to go jumping?
McRothian.
See y'all at the coast.
Wait, what pearl spot are you going to? I'm
heading to the east coast. The one that actually has pearls.
Snow biome.
No, I'm heading east coast.
There's a spot east coast that actually has it?
Yeah. It's like right on the border of ice biome, remember?
Oh, that's north coast, wouldn't it be?
Isn't that west coast?
No, it's on the west. West.
Okay. When you said east, I'm like, I don't think there's anything on this coast for pearls, at least not good.
Who was that accelerating below me? For the parachute.
Me.
How dare you?
I just saw a Rathian in the forest.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I am.
And the way its wings were positioned, it looked like one of those like man-eating plant slime things.
Man-eating plant slime.
I hit Argent Hill.
Oh, you hit it physically?
Whoa!
What'd you find?
A gas drake. That thing looks amazing. Elder gas
movement
dragon.
Movement speed. All of the movement speed. I think it's still slow.
Is that it down the hill? Are you fighting it, Nitz? Is it?
I don't have,
I got Super Tranq Rifle.
I don't have Prime.
Oh. I had some. I left that base.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, well. Hope it lives a good life.
They nerfed the shit out of him anyways.
But yeah, so anyway, one of my goals is to, fix the, engram issue. Because, as it stands, I can't learn all the engrams, which kind of makes this a little bit on the dull side, because I can't make half the cool stuff that we're adding.
Yeah.
We only added in the teleport pad.
Well, I know, but I still can't make all the bionic dinos and all of that stuff either.
Yeah.
Because those are, like, ridiculously high engram costs.
They're also ridiculously high black pearl cost.
Which is why we're getting pearls.
Well.
Actually,
so does
we
pearl
should...
the converter not work?
The black pearl converter itself doesn't work, but the tech table we have inside the droid house has a ability to convert them for polymer.
Okay.
It's not nearly a great conversion rate, but it's the only
polymer
conversion rate we got.
Yeah. But it's silica pearl and polymer?
Yeah, just go look in the tech table.
I'm not turning around on this damn thing. I'm gonna fly out.
Oh, I didn't realize
you guys help you gather pearls and then take the teleporter back because fuck walking.
Oh, this is a baby Carno.
Yeah, there's a Ludroth in the pond.
Oh, you wanna go, tigers?
So nice not running into probe droids every 5 seconds.
What'd you do to the probe droids?
I didn't mess with anything on them. I just wasn't in the swamp.
Oh, okay. Man, the Tusken rifle does not do anything.
Oh shit, I forgot to go read their guide on how to make the Star Trek or Star Wars stuff.
Good job, guys. You almost said it right in the first try.
Well, I was doing Stark Wars, and I was deciding whether I wanted to say Stark or Star, and then it just came out Star Trek.
Oh, remember to kill any, anything that gives chitin and make sure to harvest it with your plasma cutter.
Okay.
Because we need chitin. Well, we always need chitin.
Okay.
Because we always need silk or, cementing paste, and we can't... We don't have frogs to get cementing paste. Because our one frog apparently doesn't do it.
Oh, there's a dragon of some sort near pearls.
Sup?
They added in breeding of water dinos.
I saw in the patch notes. I'm kind of like, okay?
I mean, you can breed an army of sharks if you
want to. Why would I want to? Hi, ghost!
Oh boy, what the hell is that?
That's a Rex that's golden and on fire.
I think that's
colloquially
the...
referred to as a
badass.
Come here, bitch!
No, I'm gonna gather pearls while you do that.
Oh!
Also, you have the teleporter.
Ow!
I mean, what exactly were you expecting from that?
I didn't even get to fight it!
Oh, did the dragon eat you?
The dragon ate me! The dragon just swooped in and did my entire health in one hit.
Are there no more pearls here? Did you grab any of them?
They're, you have to go in the open part of the water. Like, in between you and, the cold biome.
Oh, there used to be like 5 or 6 in this little
There
river.
Were, that's what I grabbed.
Oh, okay.
But there is a lot more than that.
Yeah, I knew about the other ones. I just hate those fucking icebergs.
Well, gotta go iceberg hunting.
And like... battling the sharks.
Just get on an iceberg and use your lightsaber.
I've got 4
what
sharks.
What does the lightsaber give me?
4,000 damage a hit.
Oh, against the sharks. Okay. That makes sense. I was like, to collect the pearls?
No, you idiot.
Wow.
I'm sorry, Ghost. There are just some times where you're being irrefutably dumb.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, and it's found that. I saw that in the horizon.
I tried.
Great. That's in the water now, too.
Oh. Yeah, it is.
It is. I threw my lightsaber at a shark. I turn around and I just hear boom!
And that's when I realized I was dead. By the way, who put electronics in the goddamn fabricator?
Ghost?
We had enough to make a teleport pad!
Well, I didn't know.
Well, make us,
I crashed when I moved them.
I'm making more.
Me too.
Oh, I like how it says craft all, but it only crafts 100.
Fuck's sake.
I need 50 of these electronics.
Yep.
So I can make
I have 12 extra. Here you go. Actually, here. Have all of this stuff to make it. Alright, this one's going out to Volcano.
Lightsaber is not working underwater is really annoying.
I mean, it kind of makes sense why it doesn't, though.
Yeah, but I've got a spear that I can...
Actually, no, hold up, it doesn't! They used lightsabers underwater in the Clone Wars show.
That's not canon.
It is! It's literally the only part of the extended canon that was made canon!
I wouldn't call it canon.
It is! Because when Disney bought Star Wars, it was like the one thing outside the 6 movies they kept. because they went and made Star Wars Rebels, which is a continuation of it.
I've got my teleport pad now, or control.
Yep, I'm running a pad out to the volcano.
One of us is going to have to make Ghost his.
Hey, there's no more sharks here now because of that Gigantopithecus.
Nice.
You're welcome,
Ghost. Stop pushing me, you stupid dolphin.
Oh, it's trying to drown you. Well, asphyxiate you.
You're just pushing me.
Is it asphyxiation?
It's trying to kill him. That's all that matters.
Is asphyxiation choking or specifically not being able to breathe?
I actually do not know that.
Because I remember Borderlands 2 making a big deal about that.
Fuck you, dolphins! Let me get away!
Are they pushing you to the monkey?
Kill them, Ghost. Kill them all.
It's more of the monkeys in the area, but and so were they.
Ghost, they taste like younglings.
Don't care, not hungry. Going back to dragon.
Alright. Well, but Ghost, didn't, you played Borderlands 2, right?
Yes.
You remember that one, audio log towards the end of it where Handsome Jack, strangles someone to death, and he makes a point of saying, something about it's not choking, it's asphyxiation.
Well,
wasn't that it?
I don't know.
Jack was crazy, nonetheless.
But to be fair, it was whatever he said was true.
However, the man had connections.
He named a horse.
And you know what? Stallion was made of diamonds.
A living horse made out of diamonds.
Oh my god, did you guys ever see Tales from the Borderlands?
No.
Oh my god, they brought Butt Stallion back for it? It's a living horse.
Yeah, I think you actually get to meet Butt Stallion at the end Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep DLC.
Yeah, so the big thing is, in Tales from the Borderlands, one of the options is to make a distraction the female character can wreck the Handsome Jack Museum, and Butt Stallion's there on display. You hit the horse, shattering it, and it bleeds.
Aww, that's mean. Butt Stallion did nothing wrong.
But just the character's reaction to, wait, that horse was alive and the guard carries her away saying, you saw nothing!
Ow.
Oh no, hey, guess what I forgot?
Mm.
These teleport pads need foundations.
Oh.
You can place it on the ground.
And no, I physically can't. The volcano, I can't place a teleport on. It says there it goes.
If it clips into the world slightly, the mod developer's like, I don't like clipping.
Okay, so that's the one downside to the mod.
Wait, he doesn't like clipping?
I mean, when you're doing a teleport mod, clipping would complicate the calculations.
He just doesn't like the aesthetic.
Alright, well guys, guess what? I'm coming home.
Nice. Actually, you know, I am closer
volcano's
to the
volcano
up. Than home.
Yay.
Same spot on the volcano?
Yep, pretty much.
I'll have 715 pearls.
Nice.
Go ahead and make Ghost his. I'm gonna look for...
Yeah, sure. What do I need?
I'm looking for a monster
paste.
Hunter mob to tame, because honestly, if they can fly...
Yeah, they're one of the few things that can right now.
Oh, there is currently a... looks like a ruby Rathalos? A pink Rathian, just north of, Argent Hill.
Okay. I'm literally coming up on Argent Hill right now.
35, so it's a decent-ish level for them, because they don't get the crazy spawns. Oh, hey, there's the alligator ward.
Didn't craft?
I like this map more than the other one, because we actually get the wardens.
Yeah, it's just nice that everything in the deal, or in all the mods, actually spawns.
Yeah.
I mean, in the long run, we did end up getting all the wardens on the last map, but...
Oh, did I just crash?
Long time.
No, okay. Okay, sometimes when you interact with a teleporter, it will lag.
Okay, so where did you find the pink Rathian? I'm towards Volcano.
If you go... So, it's between Argent Hill and the lake.
Okay. It's in the Redwood.
Yes. It's
also,
on, like, the northern slope of the area.
Question. Should we inform the viewers we cave to their whims?
What?
No.
No? Don't give them that satisfaction?
They'll find out soon enough. Alright, click on the base.
Nitz doesn't know what's going on either, guys, so don't worry.
You're like the main proponent of it!
Anyway, keeping our series to our series.
Hey, man. Why not plug your shit as much as you can?
Go away.
Alright, I'm putting all my pearls in the S-plus smithy just so I don't have to interact with the thing of doom.
Hey, guys, guess what? We got a pearl teleporter now.
Yay.
Nice.
We have a teleporter for all 3 points on the map on the horizontal spectrum.
Can you come home through it? So that way you can make me a remote, because I can't...
Yeah, I have one right here for you, Ghost. Oh,
thank you.
In the seat bench. That's a...
You son point. Of a bitch! Well, there goes my taming
Hold
efficiency.
Up, do you have it?
No.
You sure? Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
Hey, Ghost, guess what? Hey, Ghost, guess what? Stay! Ghost!
That looked great on my end.
You're an asshole, you know that?
Damn.
I'm coming
I
for you,
Ghost. I lost literally every single...
Now, Ghost, where are you hiding?
Every single what?
Every single bit of taming effectiveness on this thing. Because there were a horde of Delos attacking it.
Oh, rip.
Oh. Might as well just let it get back up. At that
also,
point.
Quick
it's
question.
Tamed.
quick question to the viewers. Why is it the black pearl seed exclamation mark grows veggie cakes?
Well, I guess it might be lost forever anyways.
Fun question mark?
I just got killed by a dragon instantly.
Oh, that's always fun.
It killed both me and the Rothian in one attack.
Admittedly, it could be, just that it's, you know, we're recording this on April 1st, guys, so it is possible some of the mods have built in some weird things today.
No, dragons are just that fucking powerful.
No, but I mean the black pearl thing making veggie cakes.
No, that's been that way.
Oh.
Wait, how do you turn on...
Veggie cake seed make black pearls?
Possibly.
No, it's separate mods.
No, it's not.
But yeah, not a fan of the flying dino nerf.
That's just base ARK.
I know.
Because they hate us.
Apparently they hate YouTubers.
Yeah. To be fair, they hate officials. Alright, let me rephrase. We can fix this. Ghost just has to go turn on a setting.
Can I revert this one?
Yes, it's in the patch notes. Every time they do a major game-changing thing, they put in the patch notes how to turn it off. They learned.
Wow, I had not expected them to ever learn. So yeah, I can go revert that, because obviously it's making flying dinos absolutely useless.
Just a little.
Well, that's not one of you guys. That is a fire drake. That is a fire drake.
Is it going to be your new best friend?
I just got used to seeing whenever things are lit up by burning dinos. It's
hey, don't kink shame me.
That's actually just crit, mostly.
Don't kink shame me.
I'm trying to look around and see if I find anything, like, really interesting to tame.
If you find any Rothalos...
Guys, I'm making 13 black pearls.
Nice, nice. Oh, those cost... well, I guess we have a pearl teleporter.
Yeah, it's kind of like, why would we ever care about pearls now?
We need a penguin teleporter, too.
Oh, it's close enough.
I mean, it's not too expensive to make. I found a golden Rathian, or Rathalos.
You're right, Ghost, it's not that expensive to make, but at the same time, I'm too, you know, pissed off and tired to do it.
That's a fair point.
Where'd all the chitin go?
Where the fuck did
that... Oh, it's right there. Never mind, I'm blind.
Alright, miss...
And the limiting factor is...
Fucking off! You too!
Chitin!
Huh. It's a 45 gold Rathian.
That's
I already have a gold.
I'm amazed we don't have any more chitin.
I put a lot of it in the...
Yeah, that's the thing. That's all we have. Alright, so... What the fuck? We have two stacks of 13 black pearls. Guys?
What?
Huh?
We have two stacks of black pearls.
How much is that?
That's the thing. They're both only stacked to 13.
Ugh.
And you only made 13, which suggests something broken with that converter?
But, One of them is
on the ground, and then pick them back.
No, no, they have different item descriptions and weights. I'm trying to explain this. There's a black pearl that is pearls mixed with polymer to make a stronger black pearl, and there is black pearl, a rare resource from the bottom of the sea.
Interesting.
Maybe it's like a
me devil.
I mean, I'm not going to complain at a marginally better exchange rate. It's not the greatest exchange rate as is. Hmm. Well, Nitz is dead again. I think his new tame's lost.
It's a 5-minute timer.
I have slain the devil.
Oh, a devil deho?
Anything good?
Devil. Fuck. Name. Deho.
They're made of literally only prime and hide.
Wow. So they are literally a oh, why can't I look in this inventory?
Maybe because I just harvested a shit ton of prime and hide from it.
God fucking damn it, Ghost, you scared me. You okay?
He scared himself, apparently.
No, just saw something really, really cool.
What'd you see?
No, it's a normal Megalodon, but it was, like, super blue.
You know what I still hate? The fact that craft all does not craft all.
Oh, yeah, craft all up to 1,000, because...
100. No, craft all up to 100.
Alright, one
left. If you're gonna make a big thing about being, oh, you can craft all, I want to craft all.
I have 9 tranq
darts. Yeah.
How is Tiny still alive?
Tiny's a boss. I pumped melee damage into the thing so it can take on anything.
I don't even think he's fighting anymore. I don't think anything attacks. He's passive.
You know what, Tiny? To fear the Tiny.
You know what, Tiny? Go nuts. Come on, Tiny. Let's go this way.
Oh, shit. That thing saw me.
Also, who gave Tiny a club?
Probably himself. He probably got it off a body.
Oh, God. Where did this fire drake come from?
I'm going to assume from the sky.
Well, this is literally the last attempt I can make it.
That was a lot of wyverns at the same time. How long was I going before I crashed?
It was like 10 minutes? Oh. Hey, so guys.
How long
you remember our plasma long? Cutters?
Huh.
You know how I thought they couldn't harvest mouse droids?
Yeah.
They can harvest mouse droids.
For a lot.
347 carbonite.
Okay.
So just putting that out there. Oh, that's goodness. Enough to make a spaceship.
Wow, from a mouse droid?
Yeah.
Physically unrealistic.
Yeah, I think we're unlocking some alchemy bullshit there.
No, don't throw it.
So, anyone want a new ship?
Nope. What I want to do is...
I've got an annoyance with the crafting queue. When you set on a piece of armor to repair, it gets rid of that last line of your inventory to create the queue. Not like deletes the items, but moves them around.
Well,
I have...
God damn it!
Oh, it's not 5 minutes, it's 5 hours.
Actually, I'm just gonna stay away from all the S-plus stuff, because that's where I've been crashing.
Welcome to the teleport ring!
God damn it, Crit!
We teleport to a teleporter.
Yes, and I'm respawning.
To be fair, that's Ghost's fault for running to the beds.
You're the one that teleported!
There we go, now I won't be weighed down by so much random crap.
So, where's this all going on? I'll go with you.
Redwood.
Alright, I'll follow you.
I'm still...
Weird, I loaded much faster.
Well, considering I just lived through, like, 3 teleports, my game's like, will you stop it?
Here, you know what, I bet we need to teleport home.
I swear, I will sit there and kill you over and over again. I will steal your sword from you.
Aww.
that a dino or a rock?
Is that towards the redwood? I can't.
To your right.
Oh, it's a rock. Damn.
Whee!
I'm trying to think of what other...
Wrong method, Nitz!
Other I think creatures I just we haven't myself. Tamed from Monster Hunter.
Did you, Nitz?
Oh, no.
There was just a bit of lag right there from the server.
Alright, so what are we looking for, Nitz?
It's near Argent Hill.
Which side?
To the right, towards our old base.
Gotcha.
You'll see a dragon spinning around in circles.
Gotcha. I'll be bait.
It can one-shot you.
I'll be bait.
Are we taming it or killing it?
We're trying to get it away from Nitz's grave.
Oh, there it is. Do you see it?
Yes. Flying around?
Yeah. It's going insane. Yeah. Yep, you're going straight to it. You're not going to live longer than a second.
If I do this, I will. Damn it. Well.
He came back for me.
I thought he came back for you.
I didn't even get close to it, is the thing.
Once
like,
it gets a taste of Nitz, it just doesn't want to kill anyone else.
It does not want us reviving the Pink Ruffian.
Alright, well, I'm ready if you are, Nitz.
Well, I gotta get back there.
Is it a structure or a dino?
It's a structure. It takes damage.
Alright, I can't. I would check its HP right now if I can see it, but I can't. It's behind a hill.
So it's over where the Rathian was, yes? Or no?
Hold up, can I put this to sleep with a super tranq rifle shot?
Yeah, it might take more than one.
I got two.
It might take more than that.
It's asleep.
Okay. I'm coming
back. Oh!
That was actually my plan. I was gonna just tranq the thing out.
Alright, what's it eat?
The dragon?
Yeah.
You cannot tame base dragons. You have to murder it.
Oh.
But it might give us black pearls, so...
Get it down super weak like we used to do with the alphas.
And then... Pink Rathian, please.
Yeah.
Alright, Ghost, sending you a pet care package.
What?
I'm not at base, so...
Well! Shit.
Also, did you figure out that the remote, if you activate it and then walk out of the circle, the dino can get trained?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Yes, it does. It works that way.
Pink Rathian's home. Alright, I'm gonna get this shit down. Oh god, Nitz, get down here quickly.
Where?
To where it was. Pink Rathian's home, but we need to kill this thing.
Alright, what is your location?
West side of Argent Hill.
Literally right on Argent Hill.
Is it the green and black dragon running on the ground?
No.
No, it's asleep.
Crit has one.
But you should see damage numbers, guys.
Huh. I do not see damage numbers. I see a...
West side of Argent Hill.
That's the purple beacon right now.
South of that. You're way too north, Ghost.
Well, I was coming from north.
Wow, Nitz, found another one.
On Argent Hill.
Alright, I see the numbers.
It's close to death. Oh, no, man, that's 14,000. He did this three times.
Okay, then between my rocks and whatnot, we should be able to
kill it. Yeah, just get ready to kill it. I'll stab it and you rock it. Got it?
How long does it take to wake up? Because I can stuff it full of stems.
I give it some.
I don't want it. No.
Uggos, just tap E on it. Like, you actually hold E. All right, ready?
I'm on its wing. I want to be up here.
Yeah, so you're sure this doesn't tame at all?
It can, but we have to...
It's a saddle
kill,
tame.
You have to kill one of them.
Then we'll get our kill.
Yep.
All right, 44,000, 43,000... 42,000, 41,000. Wait, if we just kill it, do we still get the Matrix?
Not unless it's awake.
Okay. It's not gonna regenerate all. And just keep pinging it, Ghost. I'll tell you when to stop.
I'm just pinging it to keep the regen cooldown.
Minimal, yeah. Alright, we're at 20,000 torpor. Ghost, got a spy, scorpion. Ghost, get it out of here. Alright. It's at 4,000, 5,000. It's about to wake up. Ready, Ghost. Hit it. Oh, god damn it. Hit it, Ghost, for the... Oh.
Well,
it's really, really quick and...
Yeah, it immediately was in the air on a different area of Argent Hill the second it woke up.
It was circling, which is really hard to aim rocks at.
Which is the fact that it instantly was in the air upon spawn. And shit, it's going to regenerate all that health back in the next couple seconds, isn't it?
That's why there's no point in going back for it.
Yep, alright, well, fuck that.
Oh, goody. Where is...
You'll have to wait a second to get this stuff to repair your armor, Ghost.
Alright, I carry a metal on me. I've got enough carry weight.
Oh, wow.
Hey, I know. I mean, I do, but not that much.
Alright, well, I'm putting a whole bunch of good stuff
in the...
It
wouldn't kill me to carry, like, 250
here.
Metal.
Apparently a legendary pike was in that chest I looted. I hate the new system of colors in the background, because I can never tell when something's legendary. Ooh, a battle tartar.
Battle tartar.
Yay, Marathian's got a nice level.
Oh, wow. Yeah, so guess what I'm going to put away?
Oh. Mm.
This damn Tuscan rifle. The rounds for 15 of them weigh 10 pounds each, or 15 pounds each.
Oh, wow.
So, Nitz, is your baby home? Well, that's a yes.
Oh, where is your baby?
It's dead.
Because
did
I have an experience potion that I can't
use. Did you just bring it home
to
kill it, Nitz?
Huh?
Did you just bring that home to kill it?
I need to kill it to heal it.
Oh, okay.
Ah, the resurrection mod. I would have messed with our perception of reality.
Well, to be fair, the Anunnaki mod, we have no way of healing our dinos besides that.
Yeah.
Well, we could make the super heal things, but those are expensive as shit.
And why would we?
Where are you at, Ghost?
Right here.
Oh, hi.
Oh, shit. No, give me that back.
Boop.
Boop.
I consumed the potion.
Oh.
Give a good number of levels. I wasn't expecting much out of a small...
Ronnie, got any narco berries?
I wonder if there's anything unique that from the Monster Hunter mod that shows up on Herbivore Island.
Oh god, like 100...
I guess... No, we've been there and there's nothing there, remember?
150% movement speed on these things is not...
A smart idea.
Like, they're still...
Oh yeah, they're super fucking slow.
Oh.
Because they're designed to be, you know, slowly chased. Rather than I'm on one side of the island to the other. Plus,
yeah,
I think the aerial nerf also does not...
Yeah, it nerfed speed. Movements. I think it nerfed every stat for flyers.
These don't count as flyers.
Oh, they don't?
No.
Edgeheart, what are you doing? I mean, yeah, it's safe.
Yeah, there really is nothing interesting over here.
So what else are we doing? Oh, yeah, I was going to make black pearls.
We should probably make scuba sets.
Why?
We can actually go underwater.
Why would you ever want to go underwater?
We have the leg of Creus and belly flops for underwater exploration.
Are they... good underwater?
Yeah, they're water dinos.
Yeah, but that doesn't answer my question. I asked if they're good, not
well,
are
I don't
they
know
water
if
dinos.
Stand up to an Anunnaki, like,
the,
alpha.
The Lega Creus counts as, or has an ability that works like an electric eel. That
interesting.
There's an underwater metal rock over on Herbivore Island. What the hell?
Yeah, it's Herbivore Island.
Never knew that.
Those beacons are still down.
I'm out of rocks.
Yay.
Oh, I know why he said. Alright. Was that you?
Okay. Yeah, turn it on. Okay, yeah, so every time you make a pearl, it crafts one of each. I bet it's for compatibility issues, because maybe some things don't take their version of black pearls.
Ah, that would make sense, yeah.
So we have 20 black pearls.
Nice.
Oh, that's interesting. The durability bar, when it comes to food items, is their spoil timer.
Yes.
I did not know that.
Wow, we're limited by pearls at this point. Jeez.
Well, I mean, we don't get that many pearls.
Do we have any left over?
To be fair, we used a lot on our electronics.
Oh, yeah. Right.
It was a lot of teleporters, and it's, what, 3-1 electronics?
I don't know. Hold up, let's see. Do you have any pearls? Oh, they're called silica pearls. God damn it.
Yeah, I hate that. Like, they should just be able to be searched.
Oh, so there were 715 in the smithy.
Okay, those are the ones I put in there, because I can't touch the fabricator.
That's gotta suck.
It's a little bit on the annoying side, I'm not gonna lie.
Alright, so I wonder if both of these count towards the artifact animator.
If they're smart and they have a very compatible mod, then that'll be nice.
Because if so, I mean, we'd be at 60 of 75 instead of 30 of 75.
I'm gathering pearls right now.
Okay. No, it only registers the base pearls.
I wonder what the other ones are called.
Black pearl.
Like, what's their description?
Black pearl.
That's it?
Both are called black pearl. One is pearls mixed with polymer to make a stronger black pearl, where another one is a rare resource from the...
black pearl.
Yeah. I was reading that comma style, like, stronger, blacker pearl. Which... That's just a reference to Cards Against Humanity. In my head.
But is it...
Not in act...
Like, so...
So that seems to be their black pearl, the one they want to use for crafting.
Okay. Oh yeah, so do we have enough to make one of the pets or not?
God, no. We need 75 black pearls. We have 30.
You can craft some, though.
No, we can't. The pet animator, you need to...
No, the black pearls, I mean.
No, we're limited by a polymer at this point.
Oh. Well, oh my god, that
is... Does organic work?
Organic will work, yeah. Oh, Nitz, that's an alpha shark.
I know.
There that's it goes. A... Oh my. Hey, so guess how much HP that has?
300,000.
100 or 1 million.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wait, if I die in the water, I can't get my stuff back, can I?
You can.
No, please. Prime alpha shark, no.
Well, that was fun.
Oh, no. Please, no. Please, no. Evacuate!
Your bowels.
So, what does it take to tame a badass drake? Is that an offering as well?
Who knows?
Yes. Badass drakes and dragons are offerings.
Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can kill a drake. Because my fans want me to have a drake, and...
I want a drake, too. I don't want a tranq one.
I think the drakes would be out of the nerf.
Probably, yeah. Why are drakes good?
Because they're the custom mod.
They're little dragons.
Oh, okay.
And they have way high elemental damage.
I just meant what they did, not why are they cute ghosts.
They're flying, and they have, like, very good breath attack.
Yeah, I know that now, but you really should start with what I asked.
I want either the fire or the ice. I don't want a tranq when I get one. There, if you want to fight a drake ghost, there's one right at blue or pearl teleport.
Oh yeah, that's what killed me.
Oh, I was gonna run back to base, but bing.
Yeah.
I love this mod. It is a great mod.
I'm sad to say, but it's so much better than the last one.
Well,
just the fact that you can teleport from anywhere.
Did I teleport?
Did you?
Send me there.
There's no one here. Oh, I teleported the exact same time, I think. I think you can't handle two people teleporting to the same destination.
Yeah, maybe
at the same time.
Maybe the field teleporter just doesn't like uneven.
Try it again.
So, plasma
bear. Yeah.
Where's the drake?
I'm getting 100 and something polymer a kill.
Nice. See, in the distance goes the blue thing that's flying in the sky?
Yep.
Yeah, that. Also, this. What the fuck? Arches make a new noise!
Yeah, a lot of new things. Noises.
Issue! There's a dragon.
Oh my god, there's like 5 dragons and shit over there.
Yeah. Let's try pulling it away with the rifle ghost. Oh no. Not me, I'm not here.
It knows, Crit. It knows.
It didn't chase me, it didn't chase me, it didn't chase me. It just landed where I was. Alright, so nobody come through Pearl. It's not that safe right now.
I guess I should be checking these for EXP potions.
So we want to kill the Drake or tame the Drake?
Kill. You can't tame it until you kill him.
God damn it, it's another one of those.
Drakes and dragons.
Can I toss out my Fire Nation gloves at some point?
Oh, to be fair, the Drake only has 21,000 HP.
Yeah, I can kill it if I can get all.
Alright.
Teleport?
I'm gonna try and pull the Drake away.
Just teleport?
Nope. I think it just sometimes takes a few tries.
Ghost, I'm gonna try and pull the Drake away for you. Like, down south. Oh no! That's not what I wanted to pull away at all.
What'd you do?
You remember that Megapithecus?
Oh god, Crit.
How much HP does that thing have?
A lot.
Yeah, it's fun. I think 300,000 or something. At least.
I think I'm drowning it.
Does the table require any, like...
Angler Jello run.
Which table?
The one that you make the pearls in. Yeah, so totally gonna drown that, by the way.
Oh, that's the Dodo Wyvern. Oh, watch out in the air south of Volcano.
Okay, so the reason I did... Oh, hi there, you're back. So the reason I didn't think the Plasma Cutter worked on droids, it needs to be in stone cutting mode.
Oh, what's...
How do you change
mode?
The mode?
And, oh, you guys didn't know it switches between chainsaw and pickaxe?
Mine's apparently always been in pickaxe.
Yeah, base is pickaxe.
Huh. Well, that explains why I kept getting weird.
I'm amazed you guys didn't realize that. It literally says it in its description.
There are way too many of these just dragons.
Look, I'm working on it, okay?
We need more silica pearls.
No, I'm at Argent Hill, because I thought I saw Wyvern over here earlier.
We need more silica pearls?
Yep.
What do we need silica pearls?
Black pearls.
We were at 700!
Yeah. It takes 30 per craft.
Alright, Ghost, I'm pulling the Wyvern, or the Drake inland.
Oh, it's actually being pulled? Alright.
Come to Pearl, I'm bringing it to Pearl.
How many black pearls did we need for that table?
75.
We are gonna have 56.
Okay.
Hey, Ghost, you coming?
On my way. I mean, as soon as it lets me actually teleport. There we go.
Oh, God.
Go south.
You just froze me up when you...
Alright, it's fighting something right now.
The ice one?
Yeah. But it's in range. We can double team it.
I crashed.
Nice.
So,
yeah, unfortunately, ARK does seem to be less than stable.
It seems like if you're in a menu when someone teleports, it'll crash.
Interesting. Alright, we'll just have to call out teleporting.
Or, yeah, I think I meant don't do it, but no, you meant... Burn, you shit!
Well, I'll be back in like 30 minutes.
Come on, I'm using fire. That should totally be doing double damage.
On a Drake?
Yeah, on the ice Drake.
It's the wrong mod's fire, though.
It's dead.
Nice. As long as you guys...
It's got a Drake trophy in it.
No, I'm still either on fire.
Oh, you're still
or
freezing.
Tornado. Yeah.
There you go, Ghost. Loot it. And then I'm gonna cut it.
All right.
Ready, Ghost?
Yep.
Oh, no.
I had to reload the chainsaw.
Guys.
2000 what?
Cut. There's an update for ARK, isn't there? Cut. There's an update.
Well, I mean, to be fair, for me and Nitz, it's pretty much an episode.
Yeah, and for me, it's an episode. I'm caught up time-wise, so.
So why don't we call this the episode?
Yep, we'll work on getting the server more stable, and I'll make the changes and stuff to it and whatnot, so.
Did you kill a dodo?
No, that was what it was fighting. Alright, we'll see you guys next time on more ARK Fan Choice.
Bye, guys.
See ya.